All right, we are ready to go, guys. Time to have some fun. A main number two of our Formula One. Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. A main number two. Nice start. Nice and easy, guys. Jan gripping and ripping at the tone. What a start here for Jan. Half a straightaway lead here on the first lap. Yissey Made Me is going to be second. Kristen Donas in third. Oliver Baltic did it quickly to the inside. We watched a great run there from Baltic yesterday. It's Jan, your leader. Yissey is second. Oliver. Then it's going to be Christian. Fourth spot. And fifth is going to be Stocker. Herbert Weber now moving up a couple spots at the start of this one. Oliver giving that spot back here. Oliver falls back to the fourth. Jan out front, a full straightaway lead. Yitzi followed by Christian. Then it's going to be Oliver. Followed by Alexander, then Herbert Weber. Our leaders coming through that center S. Jan Rathiski, orange and black, number one. Second, Yitzi in the two. Followed by Oliver, then Christian. Then it's going to be Alexander Stocker, your top five. We got 1 minute down, four to go here in our Formula A main number two. Our leader down the straightaway. It is Jan, followed by Yitzi. Oliver trying to look to the inside, coming down the straightaway. Into the carousel they go, coming into the front chicane. It's Jan, Yitzi, followed by Oliver. Oliver to the inside, beautiful pass there. Smart drive by Yitzi, just lets him go, doesn't contest the spot. Now let's see if Oliver's got anything to reel in that 2.5 second lead that Jan Rathiski has built up here in the first minute and 45 seconds of AMA number two. We'll check the separation this time by. This time by, it's a 2.4 second lead for Jan. Oh, no, I didn't see what happened, but that is Oliver. Watch it. That was Oliver upside down. That is a big break here for Jan. Jan now going to stretch out that lead. Second, Dona, followed by Yitzi. Then it's going to be Stocker. Then Herbert Weber up from ninth to fifth. Jan Rathiski in the one car. Had a fantastic drive last night. Looking to repeat here in AMA number two. Krista Dona from third on the grid is second. Yitzi Maidman, followed by Stocker, Weber, Boltnick, DeBlair, followed by Miko, Martini, and Erbar. We're at the halfway mark, 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. Our leader across the start finish line. Jan, second spot across the line. This time out is a 3.6 second lead for Jan Rathiski. Two ten to go. Two minutes to go, three down, two to go. Minute 50 left on the race clock. Jan Rathiski, your leader, stretching it out to a 3 second lead over Christian. It's it made me followed by Alexander Stocker, Herbert Weber, Baltic to the fifth spot. Then is Weber, followed by Steve, Peter, Francesco, and David. Jan Rathiski on a Sunday morning drive right now. Minute 35 left to go. Jan in front of the driver's stand here, driving the orange and white car number one. Rathiski, followed by Dona, followed by Madmia, then Stocker. Jan Rathiski out front, driving to number one. Dona, followed by Madmia. We're at 1 minute to go here, 1 minute tone. Jan Rathiski. 55 seconds to go. Jan just out there turning laps. Second spot, Christian in the three. Yitzi in third. Four spot Stocker. Behind him is Boltnick. 45 seconds to go. Coming up on the 30 second mark as Jan crosses the line this time. Second spot is still Donath in the three. Medmeh is in third. Stalker, Baltnik, Weber, DeBlair, followed by Martini. Miko and Airbar is the order. 20 seconds to go. Jan started a Formula One division when it first started back in the early years. He won the first season. The second, he is a three-time season champion with 10 seconds to go. He won this race last year, and now he's coming around after winning AMA number one. Time is finished. Finish the lap you're on. Starting out his Formula One season ride, your winner, Jan Rothiski.